The Seventh-day Adventist diet is a way of eating, created and followed by the Seventh-day Adventist Church. It's characterized by wholeness and health and promotes vegetarianism and eating kosher foods, as well as avoiding meats that the Bible deems to be unclean. The Seventh-day Adventist diet has many proven health benefits, especially when you follow a more plant-centric version. May decrease disease risk and improve health. Seventh-day Adventists have been the subject of many studies on health. One of the most well-known is the Adventist Health Study, ARS-2, which involved more than 96,000 Adventists and looked for links between diet, disease, and lifestyle. The ARS-2 found that those who followed a vegetarian diet had a significantly lower risk of obesity, high blood pressure, and high blood sugar, all of which are strong risk factors for heart disease and early death. Additionally, Adventists who followed vegetarian diets were found to have a decreased risk of colon cancer, compared with non-vegetarians. May support healthy weight loss and maintenance. Research shows that whole foods and plant-based diets that include little to no animal products help support a healthy weight compared with diets that include more animal products. A study including over 60,000 adults who participated in the ARS-2 found that those who followed a vegan diet had the lowest body mass index, BMI, compared with vegetarians and meat eaters. Average BMI was higher among those who ate more animal products. Additionally, a review of 12 studies including 1,151 people found that those who were assigned a vegetarian diet lost much more weight than those assigned a non-vegetarian diet. Those assigned a vegan diet experience the most weight loss. May increase lifespan. Blue zones are areas around the world in which the population is known to live longer than average. Many people who live in blue zones live to be at least 100 years old. The blue zones include Okinawa, Japan, Icaria, Greece, Sardinia, Italy, and Nicoya Peninsula, Costa Rica. The fifth known blue zone is Loma Linda, California, which is home to a large number of Seventh-day Adventists. The long lifespan of blue zone populations is thought to be related to lifestyle factors, such as being active, resting regularly, and eating a nutritious diet rich in plant foods. Research on the blue zones found that 95% of people who lived to be at least 100 ate a plant-based diet that was rich in beans and whole grains. What's more, it was shown that the Loma Linda Adventists outlive other Americans by about a decade. Additionally, studies have found that vegetarian Adventists live 1.5 to 2.4 years longer than non-vegetarian Adventists, on average. What's more, a large body of evidence demonstrates that diets based on whole plant foods can help prevent early death, largely due to their ability to reduce your risk of heart disease, diabetes, obesity, and certain cancers. Many Adventists eat a vegetarian diet and have been found to live significantly longer than the average person, often to more than 100 years old. Plant-based diets are well known to lower your risk for early death from disease. Not all Seventh-day Adventists adhere to this diet, but research shows that those that do enjoy a long healthy life. Thank you for watching, please like and subscribe to our channel.